Yazoo County deputies will soon have body and patrol unit cameras. Now, the Yazoo County Board of Supervisors purchased a $14,000 server package for upgrades. According to the officials, the camera will be a vital addition to the department, particularly in assisting with documenting cases. Now, Chief Deputy Terry Gann said there will be procedures in place so deputies don't turn off their cameras during interactions with the public.